New at noon. Hey, Swifties, do you have a blank space in your calendar? We have a place where you can go right here in Mississippi to enjoy Taylor Swift. And joining us live to tell us all about Taylor Swift through the Eras exhibit is Emily Havens, the executive director of the Grammy Museum, Mississippi in Cleveland. How are you, Emily?
I'm doing well. Thank you for having us today.
And thank you for joining us. So how excited are you to have the Taylor Swift Through the Eras exhibit?
Well, it's been incredible. We love having this exhibit. We loved working with her team to make it come to life and be able to open it here at the museum. And more importantly, we love seeing Swifties come in every single day. So many of them are dressed up. They're coming for their birthday celebration or just making sure that they're wearing their best Swiftie t-shirts. And it's so fun to see everybody's different era that they love the best and just enjoy celebrating and this great, incredible artist and this exhibit together.
Now, you did send us some photos of the exhibit. Tell us a little bit about what people can expect when they step into the Grammy Museum there in Cleveland.
So Taylor Swift Through the Eras, there is an iconic outfit or instrument artifact in each of her eras. And so it's been incredible to work with her team to decide kind of what we wanted to showcase. And so there are some artifacts that have not been seen before. There are certainly some artifacts that have a tie to the Grammy Awards. Several of the outfits are from performances from the actual awards show. Some of them are being debuted for the very first time, and so that's always incredible to be able to bring outfits and guitars and instruments to for people to see that not been seen before, except maybe on tour. We have incredible artifact from each one. I love some of my favorites, Never Ever Getting Back Together. I love the outfit from the Grammy Awards, and so that is so fun to be able to. It's one of my favorite performances of all time at the awards show, and so I love being able to have that, and the guitars are beautiful. Mm-hmm. We also have a great small theater that is playing all of her directed videos, and so there's a lot of photo ops. You can kind of find Taylor a little bit everywhere throughout the museum, and so we just really hope that Swifties, her fans, will come and enjoy it, maybe make new fans while she's here. She's an incredible artist with a great legacy and just a multi-Grammy winner, and we're just so excited to be able to have this exhibit here.
Now, Emily, before we let you go, how long is the exhibit up at the Grammy Museum in Cleveland?
So we'll actually close the exhibit in early February, so right after the Grammy Awards, and so we'll be able to celebrate it all through the fall and the holidays, and then and we'll close it in early February.
All right, thank you so much there, Miss Emily, for joining us live all the way in Cleveland. And when you step into that museum, just embrace that guitar for me if you can.
Come see us.
All right, take care, Miss Emily.
Thank you.
Still to come on WTVA 9 News at